Pete County man has been arrested and charged with trafficking narcotics and promoting prostitution. The sheriff says 73-year-old Sammy Akers sold an undercover deputy hydrocodone and then showed photos of sex workers that he could offer for money. During a search of his property, deputies say they found more than 50 hydrocodone pills and money from both purchases. Akers was arrested for drug trafficking and promoting prostitution. He has since bonded out of jail.